today I'm going to show you. One minute. Today I'm going to show you how to make binoculars. Okay? First, you want to need some elastic bands. Then you will need two toilet roll tubes. So you put them together and get your first elastic band and wrap it around like that, and then carry on doing it. So you put like 5 or 6, or even more if you want, like that. Then, that's all. Okay? Bye.